Konnichiwa. Hello everyone. This is the duck in Japan. And it's a little windy out here today because we have a typhoon or two typhoons sort of approaching us. Today I'd like to talk a little bit about a topic that grows out of last week's topic. Hopefully I won't bore all of you in terms of sticking to an agricultural theme. Today I'd like to talk about what is the new crop that's taking over. You see a rice field behind me, but beyond that is our new crop, solar power. And that's what's going in everywhere, not just on rooftops, but in what were fields and rice paddies before. It turns out that Nagano is in what is considered a high solar potential area of Japan. And that has something to do with something that I talked about in my last video, which is the lack of rain in our area. So we're in a good place to catch solar. As our population ages, solar is something that you can put in and pretty much leave as it is. In fact, some of the solar panel installations that I've seen are overgrown with weeds. I'm not quite sure that that's the best thing in terms of generating high amounts of solar, but so be it. So it turns out that Japan right now is number 3 in terms of installed capacity at this point in time. Number 1 is China, and number 2 is the US. I think number 4 is Germany. And we also have a very large solar photovoltaics manufacturing, a large number of companies here. Although a lot of them, I believe, are manufacturing their panels overseas in places like China at this point in time. And I believe that the market for a lot of Japanese solar photovoltaics are actually domestic. But I may be wrong in terms of a lot of that may be going overseas. Our installed capacity has really ramped up, probably as most places, but growing out of the nuclear meltdowns now 10 years ago, in the last 8 years, our solar capacity has increased 1,000%. One of the interesting things is that our consumer prices for solar photovoltaic panels are 2 to 3 times what they are in the United States. So there's still some room to grow there. Even though prices are dropping, we're still much more expensive. So before my tripod flies away in the wind, I guess I should wrap up here. Thank you very much for watching my videos. Really appreciate hearing what you have to say, especially positive things. See you in the next one. Mata ne.